ERCOT is issuing a weather watch starting tomorrow. That means the agency expects higher electrical demand as temps increase. The weather watch will be in effect from Thursday until the following Wednesday. ERCOT CEO says grid conditions are normal when they issue a weather watch, but operating reserves may be lower. ERCOT predicts the state will break its peak electricity demand by Friday. So far, ERCOT has not asked Texans to conserve power.